So we had Arun on from Hortonworks.
Yes.
And it was really good because I tell you, I walk away from that conversation and I got to say for the folks out there, there really isn't a war going on in Apache. There isn't.
In Apache, there isn't. I mean, we'll be honest. Like in the Apache, developer community, we are friends. We're working together. We want to achieve
the ultimate war. Goal. It's all kumbaya. Everyone understands the rising tide floats all boats. Are all playing nicely in the sandbox. Yes. It's just a competitive landscape in Hortonworks.
In the business,
the business side is competitive.
Yes. Business PR, is
all fair. No, PR. We're trying to be friendly as we can.
they're hyping it up. But that he was cool. He's like, hey, you know, we know each other.
Yes.
We all know each other, and we're just going to offer free and charge for support, and so are they, and that's okay. And they got other things going on.
Yes.
But he brought up the question. He said they're launching a management console. So I said Plutter's got a significant lead. He kind of didn't really answer the question. So the question is, that's your core bread and butter. That's your
yes and no. I mean, if you look at Cloudera Enterprise, and I mentioned this earlier when we talked in the morning, it has two main things in it. Cloudera Enterprise has the management suite, but it also has the support and maintenance that we provide to our customers and all the experience that we have in our team.
Part of that subscription.
Yes, part of the subscription. And I want to stress the point that the fact that I built a sports car doesn't mean that I'm good at running that sports car. The driver of the car usually is much better at driving the car than the guy who built the car, right? So yes, we have many people on staff that are helping build Hadoop, but we have many more people on staff that helped run Hadoop at large scale at financial industry, retail industry, telecom industry, media industry, health industry, et cetera, et cetera. So that's very, very important for our customer, all that experience that we bring in on how to run the system effectively within these verticals.
But their strategy is clear. We're going to create an open source project within Apache for a management console.
Yes.
And we sell support too.
Yes.
So there'll be a free alternative to management.
So we'll have to see. About, I mean, we look at the product. I mean, our product.
It's going to come down to product differentiation.
Our product has been in the market for 2 years. Yeah, so they just started building their product.
It's alpha. It's just alpha.
Their product is out in alpha right now?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, the Apache product. It's Apache. Right?
Yeah, so the Apache project is out in alpha. So we'll see how does it compare to ours. But I think ours is way, way ahead of anything else out there.
Yeah.
And well, but so essentially, people